say anything?
Help.
I'm sorry?
Help.
The confession of a cold-blooded killer. Tonight, the man who murdered his neighbor describes in detail how he did it.
With that gut-wrenching tape, the prosecution wrapped up its case today in the trial of Rayshon Johnson.
He's trying to avoid being put back on death row for the 1997 murder of Shannon Marks. Newswise Brian Hammer takes us to the courtroom as Johnson's confession was played for the jury. Brian?
Yeah, Jack, he actually gave three different versions, but in each one, he admitted that he attacked Shannon Marks, and today jurors heard what investigators were told back then.
Rayshon Johnson came face to face with his own words.
State's exhibit number 4.
Audio tapes made by detectives of Johnson confessing to the crime. He describes how he began beating his victim with a bat.
I hit her 3 times. And you hit her where? Back, like where the shoulder and the neck is. And she fell. And I hit her 1 more time.
Shannon Marks was hit more than a dozen times, but Johnson says she was still alive as he left her dying on the floor.
Did the lady say anything?
Help.
I'm sorry?
Help.
One detective who interviewed Johnson after the murder says the confession began off tape and surprisingly sudden with a callous remark.
I'm sitting there, I asked him, you know, what had occurred. And out of the blue, he said, I killed a bitch.
As jurors followed along with transcripts, they heard this ominous part of the recording.
I feel like I'm talking to the devil sometimes. It's like the devil be talking to me.
And as Johnson left the courtroom, he also left the jury with plenty to consider.
And for the first time, jurors also heard from someone who said Johnson should not be put to death as the defense began their part of this. We'll have more on that coming up at 6. Reporting live, Brian Hemrick, News 5.